Welcome to How to Do Topics channel. If you are new here, consider subscribing. In this video, we are going to take a look how to program GE Pro Universal Remote Control to Samsung TV. After you unpack your remote control, you will need to buy two AAA batteries for your universal remote because most of them do not come with batteries. You open the back of the remote control and put batteries in, then close it. How to program GE Pro Universal Remote Control to Samsung TV, step by step. This remote control comes pre-programmed for most Samsung TVs. If your device is Samsung, first press the corresponding device button on the universal remote control, TV, cable, DVD, auxiliary, then checks if the remote control works fine with your device by turning it on by clicking on the power button of the remote control. My device is a TV, so I press the TV key. Then check the other buttons of your universal remote if they work as expected. Congratulations, you are done. If not, you will have to follow the steps to program your TV device. We hope that this video helps you. We will put the important links in the description down below. Thanks for watching it. Do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Bye.